number of particles in face centered cubic units. So here, if you see, effective number of particles Z effective is present. Atoms are present at the corners and faces. Contribution of each corner is 1/8. Contribution of each face is 1/2. So number of particles in one unit cell is, this is number of particles present at corners. In the previous video we calculated number of particles present in the faces. This is contribution of face. Contribution of face into, this is number of faces. So 1 + 3, you will get 4. That is the reason they have given number of particles in face centered cubic unit cell is equal to 4.